Isn't that a pretty, pretty color? Today I've been working on bottling a little bit of wild berry, raspberry, blackberry wine. If you too would like to learn more about homemade wine making, please like, share, subscribe to Stranded Sailor's Wines and tune in to videos on how to homemade wine making. And you can make your own beautiful wine like this wild berry wine. Thank you. Greatly appreciated. Until next time, this is Greg. Goodbye.